Hey guys, welcome back to Beauty by January. I am January. If this is your first time here, welcome. Today's video is going to be a birthday haul. I'm just going to show you guys some of the stuff I picked up over my birthday weekend, just mainly beauty items. Some of the items I paid for, some of the items I got for free. So if you want to see that, then keep on watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and hit the bell notification so you're able to know when I'm uploading new videos. See you in the video. All right, so let's get right into it. Got a brow pencil from e.l.f. from Ulta. I think it was like $2, but that's not what I paid. I had a coupon. Okay, let's see. I paid $1 for it. So. I had a free birthday gift, a Tarte lip paint from Tarte here. And that's what it looks like. Looks like a pretty color, but it's really light. So, I can wear this color, but I will definitely have to use a lip liner with it. Otherwise, I will look like I've eaten powdered donuts or something. So, but yeah, that's what I got. It's cute. I just have to pair it with a nice brown lip liner. Now, it's free for being a Ulta, I guess Ulta Rewards member. I got that free for my birthday. Next up, I got this from Sephora Beauty Insider from Sephora. Their birthday gift. It is a Drunk Elephant skincare set. It's got the jelly cleanser and a proteiny polypeptide cream. I don't even know what that is, but yeah, it's a face cream and a cleanser. I got this for free from Sephora. So that's that. I also went to Victoria's Secret. They sent me a coupon for a free pair of underwear on your birthday. I just got these seamless underwear from there. I didn't buy nothing else. I thought this was so freaking cute. So I bought this. It was regular $12 and it was half price. So it was only $6. And it's a wine glass, and it says, I've waited 9 months for this. As everybody, well, not everybody, but as you guys know, I am pregnant, so I will be using this glass after I give birth. So I'm excited to use it. And it's a nice big one, too. It's actually huge. It said it holds a full, it's a 30 ounce. Wow. It says it holds a full bottle of wine. Wow. That's a lot. I don't know if I'm gonna drink a whole bottle of wine in one sitting, but I've got my glass for it. Some skincare stuff. Sea Lavender Jasmine alcohol-free face mist. It's balancing, anti-inflammatory, and it brightens skin. This was $10 and I paid like $5 for it. Red Algae Coconut Oil Gel Facial Cleanser. Heals dry skin, locks in moisture, softens and smooths, gentle formula. This was regular $10. I got it for $5. From Body Works, they sent me a coupon. Got this lotion, a Thousand Wishes body lotion from them. Bought a candle even though I don't need no more candles, but I think this was on sale for $10. Regular $24. So that's the candle that I got. It smells so good. It's called Strawberry Pound Cake. It smells really, really good. So, all right, guys, that's everything that I picked up. Just got a few items while I was out shopping for my B-Day and figured I'd come in and show you guys what I got. Some of the free stuff. All right, well, that completes this video. I will check you guys in the next one. Make sure you like, subscribe, share. And hit the bell notification so you're able to know when I'm uploading new videos. See you in the next one. Mwah.